In most cases, we want to know who are using our Wi-Fi network in hidden space, and we don't know who are using our Wi-Fi, and they may use our Wi-Fi network and they can track our credit card details and which are the online websites we are visiting. So then they can hack our phones or devices. So in such cases, we want to secure our Wi-Fi network. So in this video, we are going to show you how you can find which are the Wi-Fi networks or which are the devices are connected to your Wi-Fi network. Friend, also we can test our Wi-Fi speed and other tools like find open ports, router vulnerability, Wi-Fi scanner, etc. So this is the useful application for your Android phone and iOS phone. Let me show you what is the exact application will help you in securing your Wi-Fi network. So before jumping to the tutorial, request you to subscribe to channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Also, if you do love technical videos, then this is the right channel for you. So do subscribe and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. To scan the Wi-Fi security for our network, we have to download a Android application here because I'm using Android mobile. Okay, you have to open the Play Store application first. Open the Play Store application. Here, you need to search for Fing network tools. So this is the exact application which helps in securing our Wi-Fi networks. So go to install to install the application on your device. Friend, don't skip the video because I'm going to show you what are the useful features this application has and how it can help you in securing your Wi-Fi network. Okay, the application has installed on my device. Let me open from here, or you can find this icon on your desktop. Let me say next. This is the welcome screen. See how to pass, agree and continue. You have to enable your location for some features, or you can skip that. You can sign in, but I don't want to create an account here. Let me skip that. Okay, we are now successfully landed on the home screen. Here you can see I'm using Tikono broadband in my home, so we can test your Wi-Fi speed. But in our case, we want to know which are the devices has connected to my Wi-Fi. To find that, you can find scan for devices here. Click on that. Now please allow this to scan what are the devices has connected to this network. You can see here around 4 to 5 networks has connected, but I thought I am the only one I was using the Wi-Fi. But here you can see around 5 devices are using this Wi-Fi network. Then I can go here and get the details. Friend, these unknown peoples can track our online activity. Also, they can able to use our shared folders. So in such cases, you have to change your password for the maximum security. And also you can use the test speed button to test your Wi-Fi network. Here it is my speed, and this is the upload speed. And latency also you can get. This is how you can get the all useful tools for your Wi-Fi or internet. Also go down, you will find more features like Wi-Fi scanner. Click on the Wi-Fi scanner, you can find the nearest Wi-Fis. So that's it, friends. This is how we can use Fing network tools applications to find which are the devices are hiding and connected to your private network. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.